Welcome back. In this video, we are going to solve this question. This question we take from Philippine Maths Olympiad. Can you solve this question? If you can, then pause the video and take a try. Let's see the solution. So this is our original question. In this question, the two semicircle with equal radius. These two is our semicircle with equal radius, r is equal to 1. So here we look, the length of AB is 2 and the length of CD is 2. So we have to find the AD in the form of under root x plus under root y. And xy is our natural number 1, 2 and y is greater than x. So let's start the solution. So this one is our radius and this one is also our radius. So here this r is equal to 1, so this one is also our 1. And let's join this. And the length of this one is 1, 1. So this one is also our radius. And this one is also a radius of this semicircle. So this one is also our 1. Let's take out a triangle. So this length is 1 and this total length is 2. And let's suppose this length is our base, so b. So we use Pythagoras theorem. So b is equal to under root 2 square minus 1 square, so under root 3. The length of this one from e to 2 is under root 3. So let's draw a line. So here we look, the length of this length is 1, so the length of this one is same 1. So now let's join AD, and this length is 1 and this length is 1. So let's take out a triangle. So this length is 1, same, and this total length is under root 3 plus 2, means 2 plus under root 3. And the length of this one AD, let's suppose this length is x. AD is equal to x. So here we find the length of AD by using Pythagoras theorem. AD is equal to under root 1 square plus 2 under root 3 square. So here AD is equal to x, and x is equal to 1 plus, we divide this on a plus b the whole square. So 4 plus 3 plus 4 under root 3. So here we calculate the length of AD. AD is equal to 8 plus 4 under root 3. So here AD is equal to x, and here AD we write this in the form of under root x plus under root y. So here under root x plus under root y is equal to under root 8 plus 4 under root 3. Now we square it on both sides. So let's square it. So on squaring on both sides, we break this on a plus b the whole square identity. So under root x square plus under root y square plus 2 under root x into under root y is equal to 8 plus 4 under root 3. So this one is x plus y plus 2 under root xy. So here x plus y plus 2 under root xy is equal to 8, and this 4 is written as 2 into 2 under root 3. So here we look, this 8 plus 2, here 2 under root 2. 2 under root 3 can be written as under root 2. Just look at here, under root 2 is equal to 4 into 3. So 2 under root 3, there is same. So we write under root 2. So here we now equate x plus y is must equal to 8. So here x plus y is equal to 8 and x y is equal to 12. X y is equal to 12. So now x is equal to 8 minus x. Now we put this value on this x. So here 8 minus y into y is equal to 12. So now we calculate the value of y. So here we find an quadratic equation y square minus 8y plus 12. So here y square minus 2y minus 6y plus 12. We break minus 8y into minus 2y and minus 6y. So here we calculate the value of y. So y is equal to 2 and 6. There is 2 value. Now we calculate the value of x. So here we know that y is much greater than x. So here the value of x is 6 and 2. So here we take y is equal to 6 and x is equal to 2. So here we can write our answer is under root 2 plus under root 6. So 8 plus 4 under root 3 equal to 2 plus under root 6. And this is our final answer. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like the video, then subscribe.